Mitsubishi's flagship SUV, the 2022 Outlander, is the all-new for its fourth generation. The first Mitsubishi car to benefit from the brand's partnership with Nissan shares its underpinnings, powertrain, and even bits of the interior with the latest Nissan Rogue, but has more seats. Starting with its exterior design, the 4th-gen Outlander features a boxy design with a traditional stance which is inspired by Engelberg Tourer concept. The SUV features the latest iteration of the brand's Dynamic Shield styling motif and a blacked-out honeycomb mesh grille with three horizontal chrome slats. The aggressive, in-your-face front end gets a sleek pair of split LED headlamps flanked by projector fog lamps and LED DRLs which get a fair share of chrome surrounds. Moving to its side profile, the blacked-out A, B and C pillars give the roofline a floating effect. The bulging wheel arches neatly incorporate the large 20-inch designer dual-tone alloy wheels which give it a muscular look. Other attractive elements on its side include dual-tone ORVMs and roof rails. Its rear end looks tidy thanks to a pair of wraparound T-shaped LED tail lamps, a roof-mounted spoiler, an upright D-pillar and a Fox silver skid plate. Overall, the Outlander looks more classy than rugged. The Outlander comes with dual-tone interior with contrast stitching. The dashboard looks simple and sleek and has a horizontal air conditioning vent stretching across its length. It has a floating 9-inch touchscreen infotainment head unit and features such as 3-zone automatic climate control, 12.3-inch digital instrument cluster, 10.8-inch head-up display, Bose audio system and connected car tech. The 2022 Outlander is powered by a 2.5-litre 4-cylinder petrol engine that produces 181 brake horsepower and 245 Nm. The engine is mated to an 8-step CVT and comes with an all-wheel drive option. The SUV has 5 driving modes: normal, tarmac, snow, gravel and mud. Prices for the 2022 Outlander start at $25,795 for a front-wheel drive model. All-wheel drive starts at $27,995.